third pitch from the circle. Bottom of the fifth, left side, it escapes. Here come the Eagles. Eryn Lee, a second run, stays at third, leads across. 5-1, Reinhardt University Eagles lead in the bottom of the fifth from Kingsport.
And it doesn't get much better than that. Perfectly placed hit into the gap by Alexis Teams. Two hits for her.